The drop arm test. First, have the patient stand, and then the examiner will abduct the arm to 90 degrees and have the patient slowly lower the arm. If there's any significant pain when attempting to perform the task, this could be indicative of a rotator cuff pathology.